really into it now. Day one of my Riverventure expedition, and I'm on the Broad River about 265 miles from the Atlantic Ocean. And I guess I've reached my first milestone. According to my GPS, I'm sitting right at the North Carolina-South Carolina state line. Kind of makes those last 5.5 miles I've just paddled seem pretty insignificant. Only about 265 miles left to go. We'll see you down the river. Well, day number one is almost over, and I've decided to stop at this little sandbar here in the middle of the river to spend the night, grab some dinner, and relax a little bit. I did get in 13 and a half miles, which I'm pretty happy with. I didn't make it to Goat Island, which is another 2 miles downstream, but considering the late start, considering the low water conditions, I am pretty happy with my progress. I learned that these shoals are very, very difficult to navigate in this little water. I have to use my paddle as a push pole, pushing off the bottom, pushing off rocks, dragging the canoe down the shoals. Spend a lot more time and energy than I wanted to. And the portage today at Gaston Shoals, only 250 yards, but I had to make multiple trips, canoe, camera gear, video gear, charging equipment, food, water, tripods, and it was 95 degree heat. I got stung by a bee, I'm mildly allergic. It did slow me down a little bit, but I got two more portages tomorrow. I'm not looking forward to that. I got some shoals I can hear just downstream. But I am looking forward to seeing more of the river and getting a good night's sleep tonight. Well, I knew when I started this trip, I was gonna have some high highs and some low lows. And I guess here on day two, I'm already having one of those lows. Didn't expect one that early. But I'm an hour from sunset. I don't have any place to camp here. And I've got a quarter mile portage ahead of me, which I'm gonna make at least three trips. So I'll be doing probably part of that in the dark, and when I get to the river, it's going to be dark. I'm not going to know where to camp, and I've been paddling all day. I'm just tired. I don't really feel like carrying this stuff right now. Second thing, I just did some inventory of my equipment, and I just realized that I left my fly rod back at the last portage at the Cherokee Falls. So obviously there's no way to go back and get it, so I'm just going to have to write it off. And no fish this trip like I planned. Just the way it goes sometimes. Well, as you can see, darkness has fallen and I didn't make it to the river. I'm pitched camp here at the side of the Portage Trail. It's also a Duke Power Service Road. But I
the rest of the trail is just steep and it's dark, and I don't trust myself carrying this heavy canoe and all this gear. I'll just do it in the morning. Tough day, especially losing that fly rod. I was really counting on having fish at least one night this week, but I'm gonna wear my lucky red shorts tomorrow. That always makes a difference. Get a good night's sleep and make some good time tomorrow.